What's going on, everybody? We're, I'm heading up in here on this piece of public where I killed my doe out there last week. Just found this small white oak tree right there that these, dropped to give me an acorn. The deer's been underneath there eating on them. I'm gonna push back in a little further to a spot I used to hunt years ago. Eating on another white oak right there. So, look here, it's probably must be dropping a few acorns. I mean, they've been pawing at the ground in here. And they've definitely been using that trail. I'm gonna get off here and ease one back in here and catch y'all once we get set up. I finally made it up in here, guys, and took me a little longer than expected because, like I said, I come in here blind and I climb with the half line system. And I had to throw my third ball over the limb. I'm way out of practice with that. Last year I got pretty decent after this year. I suck at it. But it took me about 4 tries, but I got it up over. I don't worry about making noise with that thing. I mean, it just sounds like a freaking squirrel jumping around in a tree, or you want to throw a ball if it hits the ground. It sounds like a walnut or something hitting. There's walnut trees right down below me here, so I don't pay much attention to that. But I'm set up in this big white oak. It's dropping a few acorns. Not as many as that one that where I first came in on the trail, but there's several other red oaks and white oaks around me here that I've heard dropping. Acorn, so I say we got a pretty good chance of seeing it, at least a doe this evening. I don't know if y'all can hear that, but acorns are falling right here below me. I mean, they're falling all around below me here, out in front of me, behind me. It's nothing but white oak, red oak, and it's black oak or whatever in here. I mean, there's a few maples scattered. Cedars walking that way. Like they just won't come out here in front of me, but they either went on straight back that way or they haven't come out yet. I don't know which. I'd have never seen them if it wouldn't have been for the sun shining and them cedars clearing off of them as they were walking. I literally just got set up. Something moving too with the sun shining on it. And it happened to be deer. There's two of them. I don't know if I got any of the video on film of them, but and they were right there in 25, 30 yards. So I keep getting the sun glare. Just seen a deer right over in that sunspot move for you. Behind them trees. Just now, from what I could tell, I got out clean. Didn't spook anything. But, man, what an eventful evening. I mean, deer everywhere, all around me. They're just everywhere. But, let's see if we can get back up in here one day. I'm sure there's some bucks around here somewhere. Y'all stick with the channel. We're hoping to bring some good videos. I mean, we got a couple so far, but this looks like it could be a good year before it's over with. So y'all stick with us.